Killing Escherim is the only viable option we have. A power vacuum like that would destabilize the Banished and win us the footing we need to hold out until help arrives. I need volunteers, and I know I'll have no shortage of them. We all want a part of this. But we can't all go and leave Reverie undefended. So we're doing this the old-fashioned way.
Drawing straws. Are you kidding, Griffin?
No, I'm not. This is the plan. A single strike team deep in Banished territory. Agile, quiet, on foot. It's the only way it's gonna work. This might be a one-way trip. So we need people to stay. Or there won't be anything left to protect. It's not up for debate. Panago, Malik, Sarkar, and me. That's the roster.
For an assassination op? Decided by drawing straws. No, Griffin. We need you here at the Reverie. The Marines need a leader. We all do.
The decision's made. We're gonna get this done now. Take out Escherim and take control of this ring. And you're right, the Marines need a leader. That's why you're staying here, to lead in my absence.
I can't do it.
You can and you will. I know you will, no matter what happens.
Spartans, if anybody can hear me, I'm proceeding. We've come too far to turn back.
Upon this ring will soon be but ashes.